Sufjan Stevens' Eugene is actually about Gene Hackman. Eugene Hackman, maybe. Did you see the edited... You guys like edited Sufjan Stevens clips? It was Addison Rae, TikTok celebrity, dancing on Jimmy Fallon, doing a variety of TikTok dances. But instead of the real song on TikTok that leads to the dance, they edited it to be different Sufjan Stevens songs. It was so good.
Of my silence, I can hear you, but I'm afraid to be near you, and I don't know where to begin. Street of love.
Speaking outrageously, I write in cursive. I oh, is not quite sleeping. Oh. And she's hitting like the gritty on it or something. It's so good. New singing voice unlocked. Dude, can you imagine what would happen to your speakers if Michael McDonald and Sufjan Stevens were on the same song? Andrew Jackson, all I'm asking. Just give us the wheels and give us a line. Logitech would be like, I don't know what the hell's going on, but crank it, baby. It's a great bit. It's so hard to construct the next logical step that this bit would go to, man. But I can picture, like, Michael McDonald going like, oh, great, hallelujah. Sufjan Stevens cross slint would actually go really hard. That's definitely true. You came from somewhere back in a long ago. Said it, I believe there's a place it is. He's a great singer. I can't deny it. Michael McDonald is a great singer. Because he can hit that, but then he can also hit the... She had a place in his life. Dunk, dunky, dunky, dunk, dunky. Dude, what a fool believes. What are the chances that we're entering the fall of Doobie? Thanks to that one smash cut in the Guillermo del Toro Netflix show. Is there a chance that that could do for the Doobie Brothers what Stranger Things has done for Kate Bush? I don't want to go off on a rant here, but does anyone else think that Cosmos kind of... does anyone else think that Penna... And is any... I don't want to go off on a rant. Shut up, motherfucker! You did want to go off on a rant, you dumb bitch! No chance. No, we don't say no chance anymore. We say no shot, okay? I'm telling you, we had the summer of Steely. It's time for the fall of Doobie. I like coconut. I don't really like the way that the coconut hits in the Nanaimo bar, though. It's just something about you. It's got a hold over me. I got this feeling inside. Don't want to have it. Don't want to have it. Ain't no room. Ain't no room to hide. I'm going to get... carrying capacity would be good, too. But let's just get larger shield pad. Let's run some defense. Extremely Sufjan Stevens voice. Stephen A. Douglas was the great debater, but Abraham Lincoln was the great emancipator. That's not actually his only voice, though. He kind of goes hard on the age of ads. He has more voices. But those are harder to do impressions of. It's much easier to just be like, well, I'm trying to think of some songs off of Chicago, but the track list is like 75 songs deep. I said I've hit the great frontier. For 7 years I stand in awe of gratefulness. I can't abide forgetfulness. You're like, damn, I have no fucking idea what the guy's saying. The songs named after like a Magic the Gathering card. And it's about like, you know, being in fourth grade and falling in love with your best friend and like not understanding it as filtered like metaphorically through the failed presidential bid of Aaron Burr. And you're like, this shit makes me want to cry my fucking eyes out. Shit is always called like Grand Rapids, comma, or How I Learned to Stop Worrying and Love the Bong. And you're like, what the hell are you, what are you talking about? Where's Las Vegas? Oh, there should be heaven on Las Vegas. We meet on the riding down the street next. I want to love a bubblegum Gumby. Just look for the bubblegum Gumby and you will find Las Vegas. One of the finest shoegaze minds I've ever known. Now is Sufjan? Okay. Singing on a fever street. I want to love a bubblegum Gumby. Like that? I just was looking at chat until I saw 1+2. Okay, there's Las Vegas. It's morbing time. Speaking outrageously, I eat some blood. My name's Dr. Michael Morbius. I practice my craft. Oh, I am not quite morbing. Oh, I am fast in bed. No, sorry.